everyone, Arizona Kid here, out for maybe a final desert ride of the season. We'll see if we can find some swirl cactuses with the state flower on them. They're supposed to be blooming this time of year. And yeah, we'll see how it goes. Thanks for watching, everybody. Enjoy the ride. All right, everybody, we're cruising down here on the road. I have some people I met, they've never been out here, and they're gonna follow me out to this memorial. So let's hope I remember how to get there, or it'll be real embarrassing if I don't. We're good. That's the hardest part there because there's so many turns. Now it's easy. All right, everybody. Haven't been talking much. But I think I found the right way. It's been a while since I've been out to this memorial. I hope I'm not yelling too loud into the mic. I've been looking to see if there's the flowers on the cactus, and I haven't seen any. I don't know if it was because of lack of rain this year or what's going on, so I will keep looking and hopefully I find some. Well, there's some, barely. See if you guys can see it right there on the cactus, the little white flower right there. Well, that was one flower. I hope I got it on camera. I showed the people with me. They've never even seen it. And his kids are from here. And they didn't even know that was a state flower. Gotta love the school. What are they teaching our kids? Oh, they're teaching them stuff that doesn't matter about, I don't want to say it. Let's not get political, but you all know what I'm talking about. We're coming up to a landmark here, guys. I have no idea who built it, but it's a pretty cool little sign. Looks like somebody went pee here and left some garbage. I don't think I'm gonna pick up their toilet paper, but hopefully you guys can see that sign there. It's kind of cool. Bar. Like, which way is the bar? I think they sometimes put a flag on top of it, but it's pretty cool to look at. How many? Four? We're waiting. There's three more. Yeah, I'm sure I turned the volume down for that. Had some dirt bikes coming through. I didn't want it to get too loud. So, nice guys. Thank you. Well, we're getting warmer, guys. I hope my camera's still running. I think it is. Getting some more of that Arizona pinstriping. The way we go, I'm just waiting for the people that's following me. But the memorial's up on top of that mountain, guys. I've taken my ATV up there tons of times. I hope this does the same thing. I don't see why it wouldn't. Still two-wheel drive, guys. It's climbing this, no problem. Here we are, there's a memorial right there, everybody. Probably as close as I'm gonna get to it with the camera, because that's private to me, for people. But yeah. Let's stop right here and wait for the other people to come up, and we'll talk to you soon. Well, hey everybody. So yeah, I showed those guys, they headed on down the hill. They had a really nice Can-Am rental on there, which I actually, the guy that does the rental actually got his card. Super nice guy. You get the, if you guys are watching this, please try to check out his company, and if you need any kind of UTV rental right there, Throttle Monkey Outdoor Ventures, man, that's UTV Rentals. His number's right there. He's got his website. You guys go check him out. And yeah, good old shout out to him. But now, like right here is all the memorials right over here. There's a brand new one actually from October. So the last time I was here, that one wasn't there. October 2020, just last year, so brand new one there. It's kind of cool. They got some beer bottles and some whiskey bottles down there with a pink pink flowers. So yeah, pretty cool. But I'm going to eat some lunch right now before I head out of here. I mean, beautiful scenery out here. You know, Gila River's out that way. Box Canyon's out that way. It's pretty cool. The cactus are trying to shoot their flowers, which is the time of year for it. It's our state flower, Arizona state flower. Wish I could get better pictures of it, but that's all I've been getting today is just their little bitty ones. But anyhow, let's get some food going here. I didn't pack much of nothing fancy, y'all. Just some simple stuff down here. Got a bag. Like I said, nothing fancy. I know I got some plates. I better get those out first. What else did I put? Oh, I brought some chips. Some potato chips. But I need the plates for sure. I didn't bring anything to wipe my hands with, so I guess a little bit of dirt never hurt. I know my ATV, I have baby wipes in it, but I don't have baby wipes in this one. Like, who cares? A little bit of dirt never hurt, right? All I do is... You guys are gonna really go, that's all you eat? Yeah, I'm trying to lose some weight, everyone. I'm still downing my soda, so... I don't know how much sense that makes that I'm trying to lose weight, but I'm still eating a bunch of soda. Right? Oh, I just messed up the box. I hate when I do that. A pet peeve. All I get is, what are these, Triscuits? Yeah, Triscuits. And put like 8 or 9 or 10 out on the plate. Which, that's 8. We'll do a couple more. But I joke with people and go, this is all the wife lets me eat. No, I'm just kidding. No, she doesn't. She'd probably make me eat something different than this. She'd probably be making me eat a bunch of vegetables and stuff. So if she's watching this, she'd be like, no, that's not what I'd have you eat. You'd be eating a salad. I didn't bring a knife. I usually just cut these, but the good thing about cheese, slice, you can just rip it. Colby Jack cheese is what I like. Yeah, I'm not going to be able to have it for all of it. No big deal, right? And this is just turkey. Just some lunch meat sliced turkey. I tried to buy the one without all the nitrate garbage in it. And then the same thing, man. You just rip off a piece. And that's kind of a big piece. This is where truly a knife would be nice. To cut it. But well, I actually had cut two small pieces, but yep. That's about it, guys. Gonna chomp down on this and what else I got in here to eat? Like I said, chips. And then, that's right, I've got a, people like, see, I told you I was drinking soda, and there is people, why are you picking Pepsi? Is it because what's going on? Eh, maybe a little bit, but it's really because Pepsi's the only one that does real sugar. Coke don't, but, yeah, so I'm going to chomp down on these little morsels. This is my lunch for the day, and I'll be right back, guys. I had a... turn on the camera just to show this. I'm watching my buddy here. eating lunch, watching his eating lunch out on the road, watching. I have service, so I'm watching his YouTube channel. There he goes, so you guys can see who it is. Go subscribe. He's an awesome guy. Watching him fix his trailer up here, his tire. So I'm going to get back to watching it. Just wanted to show that. Things you do while you're eating. All right, everyone. Well, I don't know if you can see down there, but I spilt my soda. I put it between my legs. I tried to reach to get some chips and went all over there. Used most of my water to try to rinse it out because I didn't want to have a sticky floor. That was probably dumb. Being out here in the desert, you kind of want to keep your water. But I have one more soda left. I'm going to save that for the ride home. God willing, nothing happens now. Before I get home, because then all I have to drink is a soda. I was also watching Laura Farms. Reminds me of back when I had a Derek, that big old beautiful John Deere. But anyways, yeah, gonna get on down the hill after having that little bit of an early lunch there. See if I can see anything on the way back or not. Anything exciting? Maybe find a better cactus with some better whoa, what happened there? Oh, my sunglasses. With some better flowers on it. Would be nice. But hey, everybody. Say goodbye to the Memorial Hilltop and let's get on down the hill. Like my hat holder right here. Hat holder. It's my four-wheel drive shifter. Holds my hat just fine. But let's get going. I'll talk to you guys later. Peace out, Girl Scout. Stop. right here, because that's the most I've seen. Sorry, I'm watching for snakes, but can you guys see right there on top of these cactuses? Look at those nice, maybe the one kind of out that way. Look at those nice flowers on top of there. All right, probably sounds silly, but I just had to stop for that. Everybody, let you take a look at that. Get cruising back on the road. Let the camera see us. All right, let's get going. Get my sunner glasses on. Here we go. We'll say this, y'all, it is getting warmer out here for sure. For sure, for sure, for sure. Taking a different way back than what I came in on. I've been down this wash before, but I think it was at night. But I know it heads back out, so figured I'd take this than the way I came in. Just for something different, you know? Look at all the quail. Those are all quail running around. Gotta remember to come back here for hunting. Big old covey of quail. The only thing I didn't think about coming through here is that I've come through here with my quad, but not with a side-by-side. And, yeah, hope I don't run into some low-lying trees I can't get through. We'll see though. Did anybody watch Maritimer's recent video? He just did a video on pre-inspection of a ATV or a side-by-side. You guys should check that out. I don't want to ruin it, but I loved step one. Step one was the best, but Maritimer. I actually got new stickers for Maritimer too. I haven't put one on this side-by-side yet. I need to, so maybe I'll do that today when I get home. We'll see. Things you think about riding down the wash. Taking longer than I thought. I'm starting getting worried if this is going to come out like I thought it does. Whoa, coyote. I don't know if you guys saw that on camera or not. It went across the road way up there. Little coyote running across. I don't know where he went. He went through there somewhere. I don't see him. Oh well. Well, if anything, at least I came down this road and just got to see a coyote. Getting a little sad now though that desert riding is almost going to be done. It's starting to get hot. I know I have another trip planned, at least I hope it stays planned, with a friend hunter on a Tuesday, but I'm going to try to convince him to head up to Four Peaks and go ride up there. And then that'll be it for desert riding for the most part. It'll end up being up north riding, cooler riding, and some hunting trips, hopefully. Well, one hunting trip for sure in October, a big one. And then I hopefully get some archery hunting done. And yeah. But probably this ride, and like I said, one more if we don't mess up our next week's schedule. A little dove flew out in front of me there. We'll get another ride in. It's supposed to be in the 90, like low 90s today. I don't remember the name of the guy. He's here in Arizona. I know he just did a video, and he said that was it for him for the season. And yeah, I'm trying to get a few more in before the gets too hot. I shouldn't say that. I really shouldn't, because last year, even though I took down the videos because I didn't have very good cameras back then, we still come out here in the middle of the summer and we just do night rides. I just don't know how good those videos are. I'll try to do maybe one more this year and let you guys tell me if you hate it or like it. But wow, this is taking a little long. Maybe the road's coming up here. I keep thinking the road's going to be around the next turn, and it's not. I have plenty of gas and stuff. I just would hate to backtrack. Nope, here it is. Sweet. Yay, I knew it was here somewhere. So here's the main road. But well, everybody, I think I'm going to do some scenic riding here from on out. I'll leave I got the back camera rolling right there. I'll leave it rolling so you guys can see a leaving kind of view, and probably me loading up on the trailer. But I'm sorry I didn't show you guys more of that memorial. I just feel like it's kind of disrespectful to put people's names on a video when it's kind of a memorial for them passing away. But if you want to know how to get to it, just hit me on a message and I'll give you directions how to get there. You guys can go see it for yourselves. And thank you for watching. I'm really knocking on that 1,000 subscriber door. My hats are supposed to be in next week. I already got that yankum rope. So please subscribe so we can get to that marker. And go check out my Instagram. The link's in my bio here on YouTube. And if you're on my Instagram, if you're following my Instagram, you're automatically entered for the drawing. If not, leave me a message and tell me you want to be entered for the drawing. If you don't have Instagram, just leave me a message on YouTube and go, hey, I want to be entered. And if you win, I'll tell you on YouTube, I guess. And yeah, hopefully that helps you guys out. And look at me, I'm just rambling on again. I already was going to try to stop talking, and I'm rambling on. So see, I came out right here at the sign, and this is the way we went to get there. Now we're coming out this way. I know I can get back going that way also. I might head back that way for fun, something a little different. But yeah, well, thanks for watching, everybody. Keep the powder dry and enjoy the scenic view video from here on out. Maybe I'll put some music with it. Thanks for watching, everybody. Arizona Kid out.